So the way that I hold a shaker brush is the same way that I would hold brushes playing in traditional grip on a snare drum, except I'm going to invert the left hand and then match that in my right hand. And what this does is this gives me easy access to the front surface of the cajon while also being able to lift the brush and just access the shaker element. So I can go back and forth between those two elements.